What is going on, everyone? It's UltimateSpy53 here, and welcome back to Project Readjusted 2. So, I've taken a little break from this game, but I want to finish it. This is technically the last night. Night 6, still the turn. It probably won't take 4 hours to complete. I'm going to probably die a lot again, so... But this game has been updated since, and I'm using version 1.3.5. Means if it's been patched already, so it might be a little bit easier, but I'll probably die still a lot, so, let's take it on. It's gonna be really hard, but I know I can do it. It won't take forever, like it did last time, but, I wanna get it done. I wanna get this last night done, so. Nothing really new happening, but I wanna make sure I'm good with this, so. Okay, let's get this done. Okay. Trouble is there's any. Oh, yeah. Okay, two punches now. There's no phone call, obviously. Obviously not. So I gotta check things. Just those two. Okay. This is gonna suck a lot. It is gonna suck. Yes, it will. Most likely. Shit. Okay. Oh, hello. Shit. Okay. Shit. Okay, do your thing. Good. Oh shit! Fucking fuck! Damn it! Didn't have enough time. Fuck. Okay, turn off. Oh, hello. Off. Shit. Okay. Shit. Shit. Radar. Fuck, I think I'm dead. Shit. Okay, good. Come on. Okay, hello, 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 hello. Fuck. Ah, shit. There, okay. Oh shit. Okay. Hello. Thursday.
Buster show is starting today.
Shit! No! Damn, I was about to go. I was literally clicking it. Damn it. Shit. Just give me time! Fuck you! Damn it! Oh god. Yes. Oh, okay, hello. What the fuck was that? Excuse me?
Big day, Friday, shit. Today, attend to Buster's show.
Shit, I'm dead. Nope, okay, I'm not dead. I was lucky. Damn.
just gonna guess. I don't know. I don't even know. Probably dead. I'm dead. Okay, I got lucky there. I keep saying I'm dead, and then I'm not dead. I like the voice acting with Buster. I like that. That's really good. Very good. Shit, come on. Give me a chance here. Oh my god. Uh-oh. Why does this keep getting into my... Why does it keep happening? Come on!
Don't be late to Buster's show today, Wednesday, in the dining room.
So close. Fuck. Fuck. Come on, I can do it. Oh shit. Okay, do that. Monday.
Buster's big show today.
Okay.
Monday. Don't be late.
Oh my god, I think I'm gonna win this. Yes! 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 I did it! Yes! Oh yes, I did it. I had a strategy too. Oh my god. That took me longer than I thought. Okay, so what I was doing wrong the entire time of this was I was looking at the vents. And just the vent, I was like, I kept looking at the vents. What I should have done, and I was probably the reason why I was dying so much, and why it was taking forever, is because I should have just laid back and not really, use the vents unless I heard a noise that wasn't Buster. I think Buster said, if he doesn't say a day, he usually says, like the show starts today or something like that, or whatever, I don't know, something like that. And the other voice that I had to hear for that also kind of tells me where Glancer is, which is the one I was having issues with, was the one in the vent. Like it was the other voice that told me, you know, oh, go to the vent, that you'll be able to find things there. That's what I did. So I did that exact thing. So I'm so happy that I beat that. I think I've been here for more than 4 hours. Total. I don't know how long I've been recording this, but I had to look at a walkthrough. I had to look at and see exactly what other people did, because there are people who actually have completed Night 6, and this was just insanely hard. So I'm glad I was able to get that done. So let's look at the extras first, real quick. I'm really glad I was able to get that. I'm like, I have a Saturday. Okay, here's Cable Buster. Is that supposed to be the bus raid part of this game? Infested Glancer. Is that the one that was killing me all the time? Good grief, that's terrifying. I mean, the name in general, but good grief. Magic suit, okay, that was the one that kept getting me. Like, every once in a while, I would get this guy. I have no idea where he was coming from or what he was. I imagine he was the character that you have to keep one of the plugs plugged in. It was three plugs, and the third one is one you have to keep plugged in. So that was that guy. I don't know who he was. He looks like a version of Glancer. I don't know. Wraithned. Okay, this is the one. In the first game, he was the one that would get close to your camera, and you had to like click replace machinery for the first game. This one, I think he was just on your camera. Like you had to like. He was like a being. You had to like turn your camera off or like that. It kind of reminds me of the way that the marionette, the puppet, didn't have form. Kind of like this thing, it's just like a being. Wraithen. Okay, I don't even know what this is. I know that it's supposed to be like an endoskeleton of something. Obviously a character. I don't know what it's supposed to be of. Venard. Okay. So. I don't know what that. Oh, I think Venard was the one on Camate, the one I heard an audio glitch and I would do that. So, okay, so that's all there. Scrap content. Ooh, I want to see what this is about. Oh, this was the first version of Project Readjusted 2 taking place in an abandoned daycare. Well then, a lot of the game was coded, including moving from side to side, using temperature controls, and moving into the bunker. This game was also my first 1080p game, which didn't end up too well, as I used almost half of the RAM just doing simple bits. This game was cancelled due to lack of interest and motivation, but I soon ended up in another Project Readjusted 2 environment by Tyrex Chip. Okay, so very interesting. Alright. Okay. Okay, so this version of Project Readjusted 2 is also an 1080p game, which actually had some elements done. It didn't look as great, but at the time it was just for fun. The cameras were controlled on the TV using the mouse wheel, and every so often the TV would turn off temporarily. It is unknown how Buster acted on this game. In this game, he also had a friend, Rex, who was a dinosaur. We did not speak of him. That's funny. That's a different how Bus looks so different. I didn't like that. This is cool though. I wish that was would have come to pass. This would have been really cool. Wow. Interesting. This version of Project Readjusted 2 was short-lived, but did have an AI coded. The player had a white office with a decoy on the right, basically a door. This decoy would make Buster think there was no one inside the office. Magic suit would have also appeared on the TVs in your office, and you would have to shut those down. Some cameras were coded too, but AI for Scrapster was never programmed. Scrapster? Huh. Well, then this must have been the game icon. Interesting. Okay. It's terrifying. This version of Project Readjusted 2 had the biggest office being set in a supply area. The player would be at ground level and could monitor the lower level. The player could dial 911 if they saw any thieves outside and could lure the different busters around with audio. Different busters? Interesting. Very interesting. Yeah, this game had all the busters at the time as enemies. So, what? Three busters it must have been? Okay, shouldn't this be... Okay. This version of Project Readjusted 2 was the more slower paced one, which was one of the reasons it was cancelled. The player could activate hallway lights on the camera and could use different level poses to get rid of characters. There was also a room chat down that would get another character to go away. Oh, so it's kind of like Insanity, that one game where you had to take everything, you had to like shut that room down to get the character away. Basically like Spring Job, essentially, I was dealing with. Oh god, that's terrifying. This version of Project Readjusted 2 wasn't done enough to point have clear basis on what it was, but the overall gameplay was kind of interesting at the time. It was also 1080p, which is why it was cancelled. Mainly, the player could use flashes in the camera, then could toggle into the office to get rid of the characters. Ned was coded, and he would go into your office and had to stay still until he left. Interesting. And this is the icon that they would have had. This is very creepy. Quite a lot here. Captured the flag arena, that's cool. This version of Project Readjusted 2 had an interesting concept. It was set in a captured flag arena. The way you defended yourself was to set up decoys on the left or right of your office. You'd see them coming when you set up cameras on the left or right of your office. You had a bold output of cameras, but this mobile camera had night vision, letting you see the dark and ends of your office. Interesting. Actually weird. Quite a bit of this, my goodness. Scrap the characters from the left to right. Phantasm Buster. Okay. That looks like a twisted version of Buster. It's crazy. Phasm Netted Luster Comeback Redeemer. Oh, Redeemer is the one that was had like the FNAF 1 kind of like alert sound when the enemy turns away to the door. Interesting. That's what I was dealing with the first game. The two phantasms were going to be in a separate section of the game called the apartment where a minigame would commence. Luster was a plant was a planned after the Luster was I'm gonna say Luster was planned at was planned after night minigame character in a withered wait was planned a, as a night minigame character I'm gonna say that in over the down Prada race was at one location but was scrapped due to his constant crashing. Comeback Redeemer would be the only character on return and would act like Cancer and Buster-ish mixed. Huh. Okay, this is another icon that would have been. This is the first version of Project Readjusted taking place in an abandoned daycare. Okay, so I've already done everything. Okay, so I looked at all that stuff. Dial. Interesting. Okay. Oh, okay. So. Okay. Got that. Okay. Cheats. Longer vent door radar appear. No door power. Fast nights. Quicker depleting music boxes. Only one. Oh God. Good grief. Custom night. Oh, let's just see the custom. Let's see what this is about. Okay, there is a all new custom night. Okay. Well, that wouldn't be so bad. Not at all. How many are there? Good grief. Okay, there's. Okay, this is the regular one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 challenges. Okay, I actually might do that. Because I did it for the first game. I did feel like it's wrong to do it for the second game. I just feel like. I mean, I wasn't gonna do custom night, but. I don't say to presets. Presets are my kind of soft spot. But if it's just a custom night with one mode, I'm not doing it. But this might actually be possible. Interesting. Enable info. Okay. Cool. All right. Well, that is all there is for the extra menu. Real quick, I'm gonna go to the shop and see if I can get anything from the shop. Oh, box with nothing enough. I've been told to get this, but I don't have enough coins or tokens. Majisuit plush. Buster doll. What do I want to get? Big Buster doll. I'm gonna get all cute ones. Do I have enough? I do have enough. Okay, so. I'm only getting that because I'm probably gonna do a custom night. Just not in this episode. So yeah, that was Project Readjusted 2. I finally beat it. There's more to it. I don't know what else there is in the lore. Probably a third story by completing custom. I might try that out. I wasn't planning on it, but I did that for the same thing for the first game, and it was difficult, but it wasn't horrible. And with this strategy in mind, I think I might be able to do it. Probably be not for a while, a few weeks maybe, because I want to focus on other games. I want to play some other games that I found I have other games that I wanted to get this series complete, but this episode just took forever because this episode took forever just because it was so fucking hard. But I was able to find a strategy to complete it because, you know, what I was doing before was I was just like, you know, going everywhere at once, you know, making sure everything was what I wish I'd done. I just like be patient and not, you know, only go into the vent when I heard the noise, really, because that's only when I'm really into it. Just, you know, I guess occasionally do that. It's just better that way. But I was able to do that. I went pretty well. Really hard though. Probably the hardest challenge I've done. Probably the hardest Sixth Night. I think that this game is probably even harder than the first game. Probably. The first game, I didn't like the camera system. The camera system was annoying because of the fact that it kept going, it kept dying. The cameras die, and that's really annoying. And again, every FNAF game has its own little issue or downside to it. I mean, in general, this game was a great game. I loved it, the bits, and it was fantastic. I just had, it was so hard. For Night 4 and on, it was just like, oh my god, it's so difficult. But I was able to look at some Saturdays online and look at YouTube videos and see what there's to do because it was basically impossible. But I was able to do it, so I'll definitely take on Custom Night in a separate series like I did with the first game, just not for a bit. I'm gonna take a break from this game properly and focus on other FNAF Freddy's fan games and also other games I want to play. Because I've been behind on my content a lot, mainly because of college, but also just in general. This night has been driving me nuts. I'm trying to get it done, it's just taking forever, because it's so hard, but it was patched, so it's a bit easier now, so I'm very happy it's over. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this series on Project Readjusted 2. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please hit the like button. I really do appreciate it. And if you're new to the channel, subscribe for the Custom Night series of this game and other FNAF Freddy's fan games like this, as well as other great content. Also, make sure you click that bell to enable alerts so you don't miss my uploads, and I'll be back next time with another video. Alright, see ya! We'll be right back.